Hey guys, it's Keith here. I hope you've been having an awesome summer. We have lots of stuff in store for you all online. So, let's get to it. Our VBS program starts this week. You can register for our VBS program in August if you've missed out. All details are online on our church website. This Thursday, we're going to be having a time to share our favorite Bible story with you guys, all on Facebook Live. If you want to be a part of that, check out our Facebook page at 11 a.m. We'd love to interact with you guys. Also on Thursday, we're running a Zoom meeting for kids of all ages every single week. If you want to be a part of that, you can subscribe on our church website as well. Now, we've been working on something really, really cool for you guys. For every Sunday coming up, we're going to be running a Zoom pre-service lobby. Yep, you heard just right. For first service at 8:55 a.m. and for second service at 11:10 a.m., join us on Zoom as we take some time to relax and have some fun as we get into our time of worship together. If you want to subscribe to that on Zoom, please check out all the details on the church website on how to do just that. Now, if you missed anything at all, please feel free to follow us on social media at TPC Kidman. We're on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and we have a pretty cool Spotify playlist just for you guys. Now, we have cool stories lined up for all age groups this upcoming week. You guys ready for this? Let's get into it. Now, our preschoolers will be looking at Jesus preparing a place for us in heaven. Jesus told the disciples that when he goes to heaven, he wants us to be his friend so we can join him there forever. For more details on what kids can learn about that, check out our YouTube page. Now, our elementary kids will be learning about the final moments of the disciple John on the island of Patmos. See, Jesus gave John a vision and wanted John to write it down so he could share it with everyone around him. This is known as the Book of Revelations. They'll learn that following Jesus will turn out to be an experience greater than they can imagine. So, I hope you guys enjoy that one. Our preteen kids will be learning just the same thing on the Book of Revelations, but I have one question for you guys. What do you think heaven will look like? Let us know what you guys think. I hope you guys enjoyed all of those things and get ready to look forward to our week ahead. Hope to see you guys this week. Take care.